Hello to anyone that has come upon this. It's Golden Sun in the Lost Age, and I'm picking up right where I left off, which was, the Tundaria Tower. Got a couple of pieces of the trident that's supposed to take down Poseidon later. Don't think that's really a spoiler. NPCs have already talked about it. Of course, unless you're just joining the middle of this. Alright. I mean, not much else to say. I noticed that she just got a new one, and I can't do that. Oh, I can go fix that boat, maybe. I think I need to do is go up here. Oh, that thing was freaking out. Can you go up here? I think I go around here? I think that's my plan. Definitely up here, but let's see. I don't want to go to this first. Making sure that's all as it's supposed to be. And yeah, I can't get there. What is the fastest way to get there? It's from here. Don't remember what this is going to do for me, though. I think that's all I gotta do. Hold on a second. What else are they doing there? I don't trust him, but sure. Try to hit on him? Yeah, realizing how messed up that is now. I shouldn't even have taken a second. You know, you're doing it out of the kindness of your own heart, or if the person didn't ask you to do it, they don't owe you shit. Fear of it. He's a pirate, and you better put respect on that, I guess. I mean, they stole the money for it, though. They're idiots. I mean, we know where Burgess is going, though. Girl? Okay. Next. The Gaia Rock. A thing? Kind of already know it is up here, and I think I've already said that at the very beginning of all this, so there are some spots that you can interact with in the water, and it's just really good stuff like that. Yep, just straight ahead. Alright, that's where I gotta go. We'll go to the town first. See what they got to say. Audio there is kind of crusty. I'm giving it to Felix this time. I'm giving it to Piers this time. Yeah, let's get rid of this. I give this to someone else since she is the AoE healer already. Thank you. I really want to get out of this area. Harsh, didn't read the rest. Drinking a buffer looks a little important. Where'd the serpent at? Okay, I see the trick there now. Music is almost a little grating on me. Okay. That sounded a little weird. I think that means it's stuck there. So I'm gonna go in here. I wasn't actually expecting to be able to move around anywhere there. Base left. There we go. And I had to push that first one in that spot, otherwise I wouldn't have been able to stand in where that second one is to move it. I'm assuming I actually have to do a growth or something on it. Mimic? Never disappoints. Down. Ah. Probably going back up. Left. Another right. Oh, snap. And I've been using a lot of points. Gotta keep that thing drunk. Oh, it attacks twice. Okay, never mind. Three? Dang it. Hold on. Buy some time with that. Didn't know she had a new one. mean, he's already attacking last usually anyway, so that doesn't matter much. I don't have a revive, do I? I think I have it on a gen, maybe. Going for that big four Jupiter summon. Get his ass. That's a lot of damage. Yeah, we're fine here. Judgment time. I feel like I'm doing this early. Gonna do the big summons now. Tier 3 at least. Hit me again. think Shiba might be going down here. Someone might be going down, though. Yep, Felix down. What? It's supposed to be a revive, right? What the heck just happened? I am very freaking confused. Serpent's HP is fully restored. How many times did that happen? I don't think I can even get out of this fight. I think I at least saved before I went to it. Yep. Oh shit. That's what I get for just blazing through the, the dialogue. Damn it. Well, that was definitely going to be a loss. that's actually a little annoying. But thank God I saved. And because of that blunder, is probably gonna be, this might be the only thing I'm really got time to do tonight. Let's start using BP recovery. I think the real messed up thing is, couldn't even run. Well, that's clearly the wrong way. Just setting it here so I don't have to deal with it later. Love that little hint it gives you. Thank you. what's down here first. Actually, there's like no reason to go the other way. Nah, just one shot them all. Never mind. That works. What the fuck? Oh, no, no, no. Can't waste some points like that. Yeah, we get it. It's a time waste. Now I hear the cat trying to get in my room. There we go. Why am I not unmuted yet? Please tell me I actually have what I need here. I think I just need to use reveal, right? I can just go back to the entrance. I've gone, like, the least effective route during this whole thing. Thank you. Okay. I should have meant to do the other one. And same thing as last time. I think my grandma's up. I have to go see what she's up to. I was gonna have to figure out how to get that last one going. This side. Yeah, be right back. Okay. Give me a little longer than it should have. Alright, what's going on up here? Takes me down, I'm rewinding. Good. Oh, if you say so, game. Unsatisfying. I'm just going to save us all some time with this. Because as soon as it knocks me off, we're just going to go like so. I don't know if you're supposed to be able to reveal those or anything. Oh, cool. And that's all four. Gotta move those stupid logs or rocks or whatever out of the way. Gears decided to take a break that fight. It'd be kind of nice if I didn't have to fight anything on the way there. Alright. I just want to go a little faster with it, I think. Okay. If you think you can do it, get up. And fingers crossed he doesn't just one turn me here. I'll let this all play out. Here's the heal. Okay. Yeah. You're well. Revive. Alright, I forgot the order again. There we go. A lot faster. And, you know, actually beat. Woo! Let's get the heck out of here. Why doesn't it work here? Is there a cutscene if I go down? R down, R. There we go. Thank you. Well, yeah, we don't lie. Why was his health so low just there? Well, no, we wanted to help him out. Technically, yeah. I have no idea what she actually said, but I think I'm supposed to give this to her. Alright, got that. I'm gonna try to get the other djinn before I go. Before I stop, but actually. That's funny. It basically tells you, go back to inspect the whole the trail. But we got it. We don't have to. I'm assuming fights will happen down here. Mask? Okay. Guess I don't need that. I wonder how many things it attacks. It was nothing. I honestly don't know if there's anything in this area that I need to get. And each of the rocks have led to a trident piece, though. That keeps happening. You don't always howl whenever it's like, she's the only one that attacks. Awesome. Let's see. Ooh, a summon. I wonder if I've missed any tablets. It feels like I might have. Two Mars, two Merc. Alright, let's get out of here. Interesting. Alright, looks like this is going to be a bit of a side trek. Because if I want to get one of the gens, I have to do a bunch of extra crap. How do I talk to that bird? Thank you. And apparently that's what I gotta do. Okay, I see where I gotta go. Here's a bird's nest. Dang it. Wait a minute. Almost messed that up. The last second there, I need to stack these. What if I just said no? Okay. Okay, give that dog the milk. It's way over here. It's so happy. Alright, I remember the turtle. But, before I do that, I need to go get the other one, which is, the islands. Here. Let me go there first, and then I go up here. We're almost done. Oh, that actually is what I was supposed to do. I think it's the one on the right. Yeah. It's subtle. Compared to all the other ones we've seen. Oh cool, we just get it. Might as well check. Okay. One more. Alright. Not suspicious at all. Hey, another pair of turtle boots. That is why I'm here. Powerful team strike. Okay, that sounds cool. Heal up. Explore a little bit more. But I think that's the main thing I needed to get from here for now. Okay, never mind, there was another thing. Alright, sweet. I went the wrong way. I think I need to go find where Briggs went. That's next on the list. Well, that'll be the next time I play. Next time I play means if I get the trident, I can go fight Poseidon. I really do feel like I did things out of order. Like, in order, but I skipped a step. I mean, if I had actually remembered everything about the game, this would be fine. think I gotta go up here. Or here. I think it's just north. At any rate, I'm done for now. So if anyone's watching, thanks for watching. And until next time, have a good one.